And bankruptcy judge John Mueller joins us now. John, this proposal that tops